So here I moved the house to a table, and I'm gonna start building the garage beside it. I'm gonna use this car for measurements. So I'm gonna start by taking down a few measurements with measuring tape. So I'm gonna go with 15 high, 19 in width, and 32 inches in length. I'm gonna start putting down the measurements on a sheet of MDF. So I'm gonna use this air compressor, this nailer, and not to be used by children. And if adults do use it, please be careful. Very dangerous, like shoots out nails like nothing. I'm gonna do this side. This is gonna be the side door of the garage. Here I measured the back, and I did the tip of the roof already on one side. I'm gonna cut it out like this, so I don't have to glue or do anything in between here. And I'm using that with the white coating on the other side. So I'm gonna cut it out with a table saw. Same thing to the front, but here I'm gonna cut it open for the garage. Now I'm gonna put the front on. I put the painter's tape inside the garage all the way on the bottom, and here I have some metallic, like silver spray paint, and I'm gonna spray paint the floor. Here I have those really long plastic outside corners, and I'm gonna measure and cut for the door frame around the door so I can actually put the siding in after. So here I have some real siding, some stainless steel pliers, a pencil, and my hot glue gun, and I'm gonna start like I did with the house. I'm gonna start measuring, cutting, and putting the siding down. So here I have the roof. After finishing the siding on all of the four sides, so here I have a few real shingles, leftover shingles. I'm gonna be using the stainless steel pliers. I'm gonna start by cutting. Now I'm gonna take some hot glue, and I'm gonna be gluing it on.